is definitely an illegal event, and the police are going to shut this down as soon as they get enough people here to shut it down. So that's where the helicopters go around.
Wait, what is the point of this exactly?
Memorial for X.
Oh. I mean, not like what's the point. I mean, like, what's everyone doing? Like,
are they smoking fucking
hell? Oh, okay. I mean, they're not even playing his music.
I mean,
wouldn't it be?
It's just an excuse to pick back again.
What's up, bro?
What's up?
I'm just chilling, smoking.
Dank.
I'm just chilling.
But yeah.
Are you just chilling?
I was. Alright. Y'all will see me in the video. I'm right next to Adam.
Yeah, I think so. I did.
Okay.
It should be. It should be XXX.
Where's the girl at?
Huh? What? I have no idea. I can't hear shit.
He said everyone's gonna get arrested if you're on the road.
Oh, we're not on the road. We're on the ground.
He said you have to be on the road.
On the road?
That's what it said. Yeah.
Wait, pause. Hey! They can't do anything! Hey! They can't do anything!
Are they just breaking in?
Yeah, they're breaking into there.
Holy shit.
We're not on the road.
Talk to the doorman and show he like follows you on Twitter or something. Because it's Adam the doorman.
Where is he?
That's the doorman.
That's the doorman?
Yeah. He's letting people in.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, some of them.
Some of them?
Yeah.
You wanna go talk to his doorman?
Who's allowed inside and who's not?
I'm telling you the truth, bro. It's like, I've seen a gang of rappers come in.
Oh.
You know, like, upcoming rappers. You know, obviously, like, people that look like they was coming in to SoundCloud dudes.
Yeah, so it's like music and, like, gang stuff.
No, I wouldn't say gangs.
Maybe a little bit of that?
I really wouldn't say that.
Not every rapper is a gang member.
It's not this
Okay.
Yeah, it's not this type of ghetto. You know, nobody's here for gangs.
Yeah, it's just for Memorial.
Whoa. Chris, are you the last one?
No, where is Adam?
Chris!
Did Adam a tweet out, like? Did
yeah,
he
no,
do
he
a
did
tweet?
On Instagram.
Huh?
He did a post on Instagram.
Oh, on Instagram. Be like 700 people. It's a lot of people, right?
Yeah.
Could you imagine like 4,000 people now?
Exactly, that's right.
It's crazy, right? It's crazy. When you see the people actually in real life,
yeah, it changes everything.
Like over here, it's probably like, I'll say like 300 people over here.
Right.
It's a lot of people, right?
Yeah.
We saw videos of this place before. Oh,
yeah, 300 maybe. Yeah. Guys, how many would you guess is around like in this area?
Just
2K?
This spot, like,
just this spot over here probably is like 300 right now. Alright, this guy came professional.
Dude, F that, so many individuals packed into a small area. Fucking hell.
Yeah. 3,000 at least? Yeah, you could be right. 3,000.
Where is everyone on the street too?
I mean, is anything gonna happen or?
Well, I mean, people start-